Senator Al Marsh, paid by the United States Marine Band for the Columbia Phonograph Company, Washington, D.C.